how we can change our life, energy centers of the body, the root chakra, until it gets stuck in the third chakra, in the gut. Then we get hurt. Every time something happens, it's like another layer goes around it. Transformation. We have images and thoughts and what we were told about who we are. How do you manifest healing? You acknowledge, you tell the truth so that it can be transformed. And then it moves into the throat, the third eye, the crown, and above, up into heaven.